that's been around in Greenville for half a century is now closing its doors. K&S Restaurant posted a sign on its door making that announcement. The last day for the restaurant is tomorrow, and no reason for the closure has been given just yet. As we wrap up now.